Hi. The Metropolitan Police have struck again. Having deliberately failed to prosecute, despite the overwhelming evidence of Johnson's parties in his Downing Street apartment, they pressed ahead with a vindictive prosecution of six people for attending the Sarah Everard Vigil in March 2021. This exceptionally spiteful, even for the Met. Why proceed with the prosecutions? None of those arrested, including a 68-year-old, were charged with public order offences, only breaching COVID regulations. Could it be that the Met, currently leaderless, hardly the most popular of public services, are putting on a determined face, demonstrating their mindless ability to use full force of the law to crush any form of dissidence when ordered to do so? Could it be an awareness that we're sitting on a powder keg waiting to detonate when the cost of living crisis finally spills out onto the streets? It's a calculated strategy that could blow up in their faces. All it requires is a spark to ignite rioting. So far, they've incredibly got away with every provocation outrage this past decade. The unremitting arrogance of the Met has them continuously trying it on, pushing things to the limit. They are flexing their authority and gearing up for the stormy future. We should be making further preparations also. More on the stomach-churning jubilee tomorrow, in case you haven't had enough already. Bye.